You won't get the extra warning on this one. It's
a bit fast.
A bit fast. It's more of a jig tune than a horn part. The tune's called Stool of Repentance. It's quite a happy tune when you think that the Stool of Repentance in Scotland is like being in the Stocks.
How often do you practice?
Every week. Yeah. The bass start once, but that's about 2 miles down the road there.
What did it originate from, man?
Nobody knows. The earliest written records, you're looking at about 1450. There's a lot of people who have a lot of theories that they put forward as fact. But there is no real proof of how old it is. It's probably a heck of a lot older than 1450, but... several different styles, like. Well, originally, they used to black the faces, but they're not allowed to do that these days,
yeah.
It's been serious.